Nom, nom, nom.
Good morning from Schiphol. We are off to first Paris and then Auvergne. And this is Stephanie.
Hello.
We met before at the Friendship Fest event, and she's gonna join us for the press trip as well.
Yep, C7, that's where we're going.
Friend event!
Morning!
Yeah, she's coming too. Of course, French food is involved. Food soulmate. She needs to. Stop over in Paris. Oh my freaking snap. Paris, are you already slaying us? What the F? La Durée at the airport.
What is this lavishness? What is this lavishness?
Clermont-Ferrand boarding. This is Martine, our wonderful French press lady. And today we're actually flying with a stopover in Paris, but actually there are like direct flights.
Yeah, you will find these safety procedures in the seat of the front of the plane. Please look carefully.
From Amsterdam to
and it's affordable. We just looked it up on Skyscanner. It was like, I think a return ticket was like 90 euros.
Hold away your table.
I thought it was very expensive, but it's all right. We has a situation. We has lost our luggage, and we have to point it out right now. Maybe like this one, like this backpack. A very wise friend, aka Masha, taught me always put an extra pair of clothes in your luggage and also underwear. And Franny,
please, Masha, tell me this information
maybe,
next time.
Maybe I has extra underwear.
Let's share our underwear. Wow.
Ew. It sounds so gross. But it's like washed and everything.
Yeah.
And I have sleeping clothes. You can borrow. They're clean, so you can borrow it as an outfit tomorrow.
Yeah, in my pajamas.
I will sleep like in a t-shirt or something.
We'll find something.
We'll figure it out. Our luggage is supposed to arrive either tonight or tomorrow morning. Bonjour! Nous sommes arrivés en Auvergne. Yes, Mimi, oui. Je parle pas français.
Wow,
that's I know, right? How do you say I know, right, in French?
I know.
I know.
Je sais.
You know what's up. Je sais. Bonjour. So this is Irene. Hello. She is born here.
Yes, I was.
And you have lived here all your life, right?
Yes, it's right.
So this is volcano water, Volvic.
Yeah,
no. And most of France mineral water comes from the Auvergne region. I did not know that. I thought Evienne. No. It's Auvergne. No.
Magnifique.
Got the ticket. Merci. And the train is coming. We did them. That's where we're going.
Maybe if you want to go
this way.
Back on the train. Yes.
Look at this whole seating area. There's a summit over there in the white nothingness that we see now. We are at the Puy de Dôme. This is it, what we can see right now. I cracked the screen for my camera. Even more. This was an umbrella. I thought this was a raincoat.
It isn't.
It's just a wind coat. And also, Francis, how about taking a shower, fresh clothes?
What do you think of my hair?
So pretty. And going back down. The sun is coming out right now. Hello, nature. Why you not love us? Why? I love these kind of landscapes. Like with the mountains and everything. Love it. We were at this viewpoint like an hour ago or something, and it was like completely foggy. You couldn't see anything. Look at it now. It's so cleared up. This is really cool. You see that black church over there? That's lava stone. So it's not black,
It's just lava stone. So freaking cool. Wow.
We are back in Clermont-Ferrand. Let me see if I don't get hit by a car. And there's like this really gorgeous freaking square. Like, oh, sorry, not gonna ruin your pictures. Like, rook. You can't rook like this. Rook. It's so pretty, and there's like a massive statue over here, and we're in France, baby, we're in France.
In the city, there are many water fountains like this. Look at this, this is so freaking cute, or as the French like to say, très mignon. And you can also drink the water because it's straight from the volcano. It's volcano water.
Just like 10 minutes ago, we ran into a boulangerie or bakery, and we were all like, like massive mega macarons. And Irene was like, no, I know a better one. And she does. This is like, isn't this like the things that you see in movies? Like, so freaking pretty. Look at it.
Yeah, maybe we can take a look.
Do they have mega macarons? They have mega macarons with a stick. Look at that. Look at that. We need that. We need that in our lives.
I'm gonna try it. So this is actually a macaron with the Haribo like strawberry candies. It's so freaking good, and cream is like cherries.
Freaking good, you don't know yet.
I know the candies.
Oh.
Nom nom nom.
Look. No, not you. The viewers.
Rook.
Oh. How is it? Do you like it?
The flavor, the strawberry flavor, is very subtle.
Is it too sweet, or is it sweet enough?
No.
Okay.
You want to try?
Yeah, of course.
And then we ended up at a local market. Look at this place.
Look at it.
And then they had lots of cheese. Cheese porn all the way. Mm-mm-mm. We ended up in an even bigger cheese porn store.
Cheese porn store?
Yes, this is a cheese porn store. Look at this. I have no idea what kind of cheese this is. But I touched it. Crap. It did not do anything. Did not touch it. And like, look. Heart-shaped cheese. Like big balls of cheese. This is like a local specialty, the Saint-Nectaire. And then you have like them, you have them from like different regions in Auvergne. This is a cheese shop, Fromagerie Nives. So freaking good if you want to buy some cheese. The cathedral. So it's black because it's made of lava stone. Epic. I love cathedrals. Look at all the details and everything.
We're going home again. We're back at the airport. Just kidding. Our bags have arrived, which is freaking awesome. Go Air France. So let's see if we can pick them up. Oh, they have arrived. Franny's suitcase, my backpack, winning in life, dry clothes.
We're at the hotel, Hotel de Russie. Let's go inside because it's raining.
Yeah, the black.
Wow. This is like the biggest living room ever. And it's like a hotel lobby.
So maybe you can
snap! Look at the restaurant! This is so freaking cute! I guess we're having breakfast here tomorrow, but... Wow! So French! She's cutting the bread. Wow!
This is our room. 106. Let's go inside.
Oh, so cute! So cute! Hello.
What? This is a three-person room.
Wow. This is cute. So this is the bed. Oh, we're gonna do a bed test in a second. Just wanna see the bathroom. Oh. Damn fine selfie light, hello. This is really cute. Hello. We have a really damn fine room. This is so cute. Is there light? We has light. So, bed desk. Go. It is medium. It is medium. Nice. So, actually, we have to go downstairs immediately because we are going to dinner.
Yes, food. We are at the restaurant.
And the restaurant is called... Can you see it? Auberge. La Guelmoto. Yeah, Fren aan het werk. Fren aan het werk. Fren is working. Bonjour, bonjour. This is so cute.
This is what I love about France. It is so freaking cute. It is like everything you see in the movies, but better.
Yes, yes. This is winning in life. A fireplace. Oh, it's so warm. With a real fire.
Seriously, look at this water carafe. How cute is this?
How cute. Merci.
Cheers.
So good.
What is it?
Yeah. So the food has arrived. This is terrine?
Yes.
This is a terrine. Over there they have charcuterie.
Charcuterie? Oui, oh. Oui.
And over here, what is this? It is this one. Nice. And we are having asparagus. Fresh sliced bread, like bread is supposed to be. Mm-mm-mm. The main dish, so I have a vegetable pie, veggie pie, and these lentils, which are supposedly the best lentils ever, so let's try them out.
They are local lentils, grown here. On volcano ground, so this is ridiculous. There's a lot of butter in it. I think the butter gives it a lot of flavor.
So I just asked, because I just tasted the veggie pie, if the pastry was made, was homemade. Everything is homemade in this restaurant. And like, and the fresh vegetables and everything is like local.
Everybody's laughing at me because I'm so like overly excited, but you know what good food is to me, you know.
Dude, this is the dessert. It's like an apple terrine. Terrine. Very American. Terrine, terrine. I will speak French. Oh snap! What? What? Oh my freaking gosh, look at this. This is just a local restaurant. And look at this one. It's so pretty. What? 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 We need to live here and get fat. I get so excited about food.
I think it's almost 12:30 and I'm gonna go to bed. Okay, you have to. The trick with this is just don't think. Just jump! If you like this vlog in Auvergne, put a thumbs up. And if you want more adventures traveling along with me, click that subscribe button. And then I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!